I'm a senior at Croton-Harmon High School, and this is my second year taking APR, and this is this year's APR concentration. So my APR concentration is focused on portraiture of friends mainly, and so they're all acrylic-based projects focusing on non-local colors to focus on what they mean to me. So for example, Wyatt's portrait is in all of his green tones because of his love for the outdoors and kind of just like based on the conversations we have. And then I've also been branching more into progression with rhythmic elements like the cut paper in Flora's portrait and the lines in Theo's portrait. So they're all just sort of embracing non-local colors to see how these people affect my life.